So I'm here at Kroger's, and I always say, when you're looking for chicken, the best thing to look for is the packages that are all swelled up and bloated with air. That's always got the best chicken in it, right? Not this stuff, there's no air in that. But look at that, it's like a trampoline. That's just what I want to feed to, well, nobody, honestly. That's disgusting.